I hope you enjoyed the first episode of My Profe. What I want to do now is make comments on the English that I used in this video. I'm an English teacher. The indefinite articles a and an are used with professions. We put a before words that begin with a consonant sound, like doctor, lawyer, taxi driver, reporter. We put an before words that begin with a vowel sound, like artist, engineer, occupational therapist, interior designer. Let's practice this. Repeat each profession with the correct article. Doctor. A doctor. Engineer. An engineer. Lawyer. A lawyer. Artist. An artist. Interior designer. An interior designer. Taxi driver. A taxi driver. Reporter. A reporter. Occupational therapist. An occupational therapist. The most common way to ask someone about their profession or their job is with the question, "What do you do?" If you want to know what someone is doing at the moment that you are speaking, the question is, "What are you doing?" In English, you can't say, "I born," because born is not a verb. You have to use the verb to be plus the word born. I was born. Let's practice this. Here's an example. New York, you. You were born in New York. Now you. Chicago, Mary. Mary was born in Chicago. London, Jonathan and Max. Jonathan and Max were born in London. Paris, Louis. Louis was born in Paris. Mexico City. The children. The children were born in Mexico City. This is the end of the lesson video for episode number 1. Have a nice day.